In early March, Kathleen Sebelius, my Secretary of Health and Human Services, told me she'd be moving on once the first open enrollment period under the Affordable Care Act came to an end. And after 5 years of extraordinary service to our country, and 7.5 million Americans who've signed up for health coverage.